Well, Richard has a hunting gain as fast as he could ride. His hunting horn hung about his neck and a short sword by his side. When he come to my lady's gate, he stirred at the pin and was a fain as she herself to rise and let him in. All night, Earl Richard, she says, a light and stay all night. You shall head cheer with charcoal clear and the candles burning bright. I win a light, no, I can't a light, no, I win a light at all. For a fairer maiden, 10 years awaiting in my hall. Stupid doon be up his deed and kissed her cherry cheek. She's had a penknife in her hand and wounded him so deep. Oh, lie you there, Earl Richard, she says, lie you there till morn. And a fairer maiden, ten o' me, will await your coming lang. She's called her servants in by end and called them twa by twa. I hae a deed man in my power and I wish he were awa. The ane has ta'en him by the hand and the other by the feet. And the deepest well in Clyde water they've made his winding sheet. Spake a wee bird that sat upon a tree. Gae him, you false lady, and by your maids their fee. Come doon, my bonny bird, oh, come ye doon to me. For I hae a cage o' the beaten gout, and I'll be it to thee. Oh, gae him, you false lady, and by your maids their fee. As he had done to Earl Richard, say what you did to him me. Again I had an arrow in my hand, a bow bent on a string. I'd shoot a dart at your proud heart, all in the